Hi. So this video will tell you how to enter into the scheduled meeting at GoBrunch and what are some specific features of this platform. So in the earlier video I have created a webinar and here is my scheduled webinar and I'm just entering into my GoBrunch platform. The time it is showing me the timing of the class, and the step one is to click and touch off one of the circles or the seats. So I have opted for the 10 seating arrangements. So here are the seats arranged, and I can opt for my favorite seat anywhere as the class is empty right now. So I am selecting here. After clicking on the circle, my profile image is here, and I got a chat box over here, and here are the tools of my class. So as you can see, when I start the class it will come to broadcast. All the features will be start functioning after I start broadcasting of my class. So if I want to text message to any of the participants, I can write it here, any message. I have a controls as a teacher of my cameras and the microphone. So you can see the options, the username, like if I am the user, so I can turn off my camera and mic on and off, and these are all mic, every turn on mic for everyone and turn off mic everyone except you. So I can select any of the things, like if I am selecting this, so suppose I have to put my camera on, so I have to broadcast it to everyone. So I am checking on to broadcast. It is asking whether you use microphone. So I allow the camera and the microphone both. So here comes my camera, and you can see I can fix it, like move it anywhere on the meeting platform. I can even resize my boxes here. See, as I am speaking, the levels of the microphone are going up and down, and the recording will also get started as the class comes to live. The start timing of the class is 8:30, so recording is automatically started. So the class is being broadcast right now. So if I have shared this link of the class to any of my participants, they might have entered into my class and they have taken the seating arrangement as I have taken. So if I want to switch off my camera, I can switch off. My voice is going, but my camera is switched off now. Now, what are the things I can do in this platform? First of all, this is the settings which I have shown you here only. If I want to share my screen here, so I can upload my PowerPoint presentation or PDF presentation, I can share my screen too. So if I upload my presentation, they will ask me where is my presentation, and I have to just go and see it's uploading. My presentation will be uploaded here on the platform, and it is taking time due to internet connectivity. So my presentation is uploaded here. I can see my clicking this presentation here. If I want to show my presentation from here, if I want to share the screen, I can click the sharing screen option. So for screen sharing, an extension is required, GoBrunch Screen Share. So I have to add this to my browser that is asking for Google Chrome. I am adding my extension over here. After adding the extension, then only it's asking me whether it is me or anyone else. It is asking to sync my details. So I am coming back to my class. It is asking what you have to share. I will select what I have to share, and the sharing option will come. As you can see here, my screen sharing is on, and again I can resize my screen sharing. And what the participants will see, they can see this screen only. They can see only my video if I'm enabling my camera on. They will not see this, like in the recording part, you will not see the classroom scene in this way. So they will see the screen sharing option. Fine, so this is the screen sharing option. I can close it. If I want to add any file as a Word document or anything, I can add it. I'm just closing it down. I don't want to add any file. If I want to mute myself, fine. So these are the options. Just let me show you how my presentation will be. I've uploaded already the presentation. Here is the presentation. I can again resize my presentation. I can click it here to move it forward, and the participants can see my presentation. And here is the next slide. So this is the sharing of my presentation and my screen sharing. Fine. If I want to give camera controls, remember, you will, when any other participants is present in this thing, you have to just type the name. If suppose I type Deepa and Deepa is present in the class, so it will automatically come here to give a mic control, to give a camera control. So I will give her the controls, and the participants can come with their videos and their microphone can be. So it is a control of a teacher to enter someone, a video or mic, the audio of the participants. Just remember, only video of two participants at a time can be seen here. So not more than two. So this is a precaution you have to take. You can, only two person can be live on the video when you are doing the presentation. Fine. One of the another thing is that if you click on this cursor, this is a like a precaution. If you click out in this cursor, it will take you to another meeting room, and this is totally another meeting room. And if you come back, you have to again select your seat, and again you have to choose all the options, because the meeting is, you have changed the meeting room. So you have to sit here only and don't click this arrow. You will go some another meeting room then. So this is how the GoBrunch features work, and this is also a good tool. Thank you.